Man, this is crazy, man. They ain't get Zangief no breathing room, man. So a leak, some leak pictures came out of the recent surface that the new character lore is in Street Fighter V, including the Brazilian stage that Ono showed earlier. It's New World Capcom that's leaking these freaking characters and all this stuff, man. It has to be. Someone in the camp is over there just leaking it, and then they're going to damage control this again. And they're going to show a reveal trailer of lore probably tomorrow instead of waiting on Brazil game show to do so. So, just like it did Zangief when someone put out the leaked pictures and giving out hints and crap. Freaking Ono, I know you're doing it. But yeah, just give no freaking Zangief. Didn't give Zangief any breathing room, man. Y'all need to spread these characters out. Now it's just two more of the characters left on the 16-core roster. You might as well reveal all the DLC characters while you at it. But yeah. Check her out from these screenshots here, as you can see. Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu fighting style that she has. She looks like she's going to be a killer in this game. Real cute, too. I like her design. But yeah. There you have it. I mean, I can't believe New World Capcom gonna do this, man. They don't give Zangief no room, man, to freaking shine.